Okay, so we're going to continue now. Same thing we're going to do with her. We're basically developing our flexibility of being able to use the waist to get our timing, not to overextend our arm to the punch or wind up like that. Wind up this way, rather than this way. This is what the target thing is for. Okay? Stay there. Come on. Good.